to 14.4 grams of coffee dosed in. And we'll see what kind of an extraction we get here. Tighten things up a little bit. So it should be a fairly restricted shot. So I'm going with half pulls. And you can see a wee bit of viscosity. This blend is 8 days old. So not counting the pre-infusion, that is 3 half pulls. We'll see what we get for end result. So there's the shot, and that is pretty much a 1-for-1 ratio.